The nukes appear to have left the coastal marshes and reached the mountains around Irazu. But without a guide, it's going to be tough tracking those things in the mountains. So we need you to infiltrate one of their bases, a prison facility.
I hope nothing's happened to Amanda's brother.
I hear you. There may be other Sandinistas held there too. To bring them back safely to MSF, use the Fulton recovery system. As I'm sure you know from experience, it's completely harmless. After all, you won't have time to sit there and convince every single one of them to join.
One other thing, Snake.
Amanda.
Those CIA bastards confiscated some of the houses in the village. Chico's got to be inside one of them.
Houses, huh? How do I tell which ones?
When they took over the houses, they installed new front doors for security purposes. The new doors are blue, with peepholes, so you can see what's inside.
Blue doors. Got it.
North of here. That basin will leave you completely exposed. If I were the enemy, I'd position... Sniper! Better be careful if you don't want your head blown off. In one of these houses. You've got to find him, Snake. Check inside a house by pressing the action button in front of the door.
Not this one.
Mama!
Do Echo, is that you?